Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. This is the Country Boy TCB coming at you with another reaction. This is going to be a video I never seen. I actually looked at my list and this particular song, a couple of people have already told me to check out from Tupac. And then I also got Machiavelli here. Shout out to Mac. I appreciate that. The kind words, I appreciate that. Said that I also should listen and check out this song. Tupac, So Many Tears. I know it's going to be sad, dang it, but that's okay, it's what it is, right? Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and play this, and we're going to check this out. I appreciate y'all.
Shall not fear no man but God, though I walk through the valley of death. Please God, walk with me.
Grab a nigga and take me to heaven.
Back in elementary, I thrived on misery. Left me alone, I grew up amongst a dying breed. Inside my mind, couldn't find a place to rest until I got that thug like tatted on my chest. Tell me, can you feel me? I'm not living in the past, you wanna last. Be the first to blast, remember Cato. No longer witness, he deceased. Call on the sirens, seen him murdered in the streets. Now rest in peace, is there heaven for a G? Remember me, so many homies in the cemetery shed so many tears. I suffered through the years and shed so many tears. Lord, I lost so many peers and shed so many tears. Now that I'm struggling in this business by any means, label me greedy, getting green, but seldom seen. And fuck the world cause I'm cursed, I'm having visions of leaving here in the hearse. God, can you feel? Take me away from all the pressure and all the pain. Show me some happiness again, I'm going blind. I spend my time in the cell, ain't living well. I know my destiny is hell, but did I fail? My life is in denial, and when I die, baptized in eternal fire, shed so many tears. Lord, I suffered through the years and shed so many tears. Lord, I lost so many tears and shed so many tears. Now I'm lost and I'm weary, so many tears. I'm suicidal, so don't stand near me. My every move is a calculated step to bring me closer to embracing early death. Now there's nothing left. There was no mercy on the streets, I couldn't rest. I'm barely standing, about to go to pieces, screaming peace. And though my soul was deleted, I couldn't see it. I had my mind full of demons trying to break free. They planted seeds and they hatched, sparking the flame inside my brain like a match, such a dirty game. No memories, just a misery. Painting a picture of my enemies killing me in my sleep. Will I survive till the morning to see the sun? Please Lord forgive me for my sins, cause here I come. Lord, I suffered through the years and shed so many tears. God, I lost so many peers. Lord knows I tried. Been a witness to homicides and drive-bys taking lives, little kids die. Wonder why as I walk by, broken-hearted as I glance at the chalk line, getting high. This ain't the life for me, I wanna change. But ain't no future right for me, I'm stuck in the game. I'm trapped inside a maze. See this tangere influence me to getting crazy, disillusioned lately. I've been really wanting babies, so I can see a part of me that wasn't always shady. Don't trust my lady, cause she's a product of this poison. I'm hearing noises, think she's fucking on my boys. Can't take no more, I'm falling to the floor, begging for the Lord to let me into heaven's door. Shed so many tears. Lord, I've lost so many years and shed so many tears. So many tears and shed so many tears.
That's crazy deep, man. What, Machiavelli, you trying to kill me, man? You trying to make me cry? That's tough, man. I tell you what, you know, I kind of figured something out with this Tupac guy. You know, I know I know that while you're in the hood or whatever your surroundings are, you're thinking about, you know, you constantly think about, you know, watching your back, the bad stuff that you see going on and stuff like that, you know. But most normal people will suppress it, you know, and just, you know, okay, try to keep going and try to move on or whatever. This dude wore his emotions on his sleeve, and it's like he went and searched that stuff out and used that to write. Because otherwise, like the dude said, man, he was like suicidal, man. Don't stand next to me, you know. That's how bad it is. But he also said something, man. If you want to last, be the first to blast. Ask Cato. I guess one of his guys got killed and stuff. Man, that's rough, man. That is so freaking sad, man. Nobody in America should have to live that way. Period. Just not cool, man. Just not cool. But, man, Machiavelli, I appreciate you sending me that. That dude can write, man. I mean, he is so freaking good. I wish he was around today to write some more. Because, man, it just cut short way, way too fast. I mean, we just got a glimpse of what his greatness, you know, is some of his greatness. Man. All right, I appreciate y'all. Look, hit the subscribe button. I want to check out new stuff. And look, on the site, I had also put in a lot of songs that I guarantee you people have never heard. Period. I got stuff from the 70s. I got stuff from the 60s. I got some old country stuff. And just click through some of these and check them out, because I guarantee there's going to be something in there you're going to like. And you're going to be like, damn, I heard this song a little bit somewhere and I used to like it as a kid or whatever, whatever. But there's some cool stuff on there that I know you're going to like. I'm trying not to put any crappy stuff on there. I'm trying to put unique, different, live versions, sweetness, greatness like Tupac, you know, all that stuff. I think I'm going to have a whole bunch of Tupac on here. That's for sure. But send me some more rap stuff. I don't know nothing about rap. Send me some more stuff. I appreciate y'all. Have a good day. Thank you.